I'd never heard anything like that ever in my life.
What Coltrane is to saxophone, Wes Montgomery is to the guitar.
I never heard a jazz guitar sound as beautiful as the way he made it sound.
Who was that good, worthy of praise from jazz giants and rock and roll icons? Wes Montgomery.
Well, he was pretty good, wasn't he?